Hello everyone, today I'll teach you how to change all these ugly icons inside Roblox Studio into these nice, colorful ones you see on screen right now. So, let's get started. First, let's close out of Roblox Studio and go into your browser of choice. Mine is Google Chrome. From here, go ahead and paste in this link from the description below. And you can press enter. This will now bring you to this page where you can download this texture pack. There's also a few different types, like you have mono blue, mono purple, but I'm just going to download the colorful one. And then it'll bring you to this page, where if you want, you can donate, which I'm not going to. I'm just going to go right to the download. And then from here, I'm going to download the file. I'm going to close out of this, and now you can wait for this to download. Once your file has finished downloading, we can just go show in folder. And from here, you can go right-click this, and extract all. And you can just extract it right into the folder that you're in. And let's press extract. Once your folder is extracted, go ahead and cut this folder. And let's go ahead and search for Roblox Studio, just like this. And you're going to want to right-click it, open file location. And then you're going to want to right-click that one and open the file location. Now you can go to the very top, and let's go into content. Inside of here, let's go and paste that in. Once it's finished pasting, double click on the file to open it, and then copy the file address. Click on copy, and then go into Roblox Studio. From here, click on file, click on studio settings, and then where it says custom icon DRI inside of your studio tab, click on that, and then paste in the item address up here. And press enter, and now choose which one you'd like. If you'd like colorful, mono, mono blue, mono green, mono purple, or mono yellow. I'm going to do colorful, and then choose your theme. If you're using dark mode on Roblox Studio, choose dark. If you're using light mode, on Roblox Studio, choose light. I'm going to go with dark, select the folder, close that, and now you'll just have to restart Roblox Studio. Alright, I have restarted, and as you can see, all these buttons look so much nicer. They're nice and colorful. Everything just looks a lot better. Anyways, thank you for watching this video.